Spoil his goods, except he first buying the straw.